If you are living abroad but have a property in India, then you must have asked your family, your friends or neighbors to look after your property. This is what generally people do. However, if you do not have a friend or a relative who could look after your property, then you must have appointed some caretaker. So if you have a caretaker who's looking after your property, then there are certain risks to which you are prone. Firstly, the caretaker might try to illegally sell off the property. Secondly, the caretaker might try to illegally take possession of the property. Thirdly, some other person might try to grab your property. So, to avoid such a situation, it is important that you take certain steps. Firstly, you must stay in touch with the caretaker on a regular basis. Secondly, you must enter into a strong contract with the caretaker, which assigns the role of the caretaker very, very clearly. Thirdly, if you have made a power of attorney in favor of the caretaker, then the role of the caretaker must be specific and very clear in the power of attorney. Also, if you sense that certain people are trying to illegally grab your property or the caretaker is trying to illegally sell off your property, then you must take immediate legal action against that person or against the caretaker.